4 months ago, the state opposition lodged an FOI request seeking to have the state government commissioned KPMG review into the Take a Break Occasional Childcare program released. This request has twice been refused. 4 months later, the state opposition has been forced today to lodge paperwork with VCAT seeking to appeal this refusal. The Take a Break Occasional Childcare program is a vital service that supports 9,000 Victorian families across 220 neighbourhood houses and community centres across Victoria. It is a vital service that deserves to be funded and supported by the Baillieu Government. We are seeking to find out what this government is seeking to hide by refusing on two occasions